Okay, so this is a company where we still need to get to level 6. No, I don't want that one. Oh, we've done so many of those. Yeah, let's do a job with a reservoir tank because we've done so many car deliveries now, so I don't want to do any more. This company doesn't do anything but car delivery, so doing a tank delivery, that would be a nice thing to do. So that's what we're doing. A nice little tank delivery thing. Let's go and do this. There we go. Ignore the red and just go straight on. Straight on out of Bakersfield. That I want to look at this here with the cruise control. Miles. We'll get that done in no time at all. So let's see if we can do it. One, two, three, cruise control. More lighting. That's good. Oh, it's something. This way. Come on. Let's take off some speed because else this can't turn. Oh, more speed up. More than 30 miles per hour, and this truck can't really turn anywhere. There we go. go. That was difficult. But we made it. Yes, well done. Raise burgers. Gain weight through eating burgers. Yeah, we know that. But we don't use that plan. Maybe we do. Who knows? Come on. This is a 30 miles per hour zone. Ugh. Slow. Active and food. And then there's medical center and more food and Mac Drive Aid. Okay. Fine. And a motel? No, we're not going in there. Okay, here we go. Just trying to concentrate on driving. That's a little hard, but we're doing great. We have this long drive ahead of us in the dark. Because that's just how it is. Apparently in this game we drive at night mostly. And it suggests we drive for 13 hours. No, I don't think so. Maybe 10. But that's stretching it. Because even though we're going slow now, we're still eating up the miles. We are. And this is okay and good and everything. Yes, uphill. This truck feels like it's got enough horsepower. It's not struggling that much. It's not like it can't do it. It's more, yes, I can do this. I'll get you there. And that's a good thing. Windmills or wind farms or whatever to the right, and a yellow sign telling us to fast point, but we're not going to fast point. That's not a place we're going. We ain't going there. We are mainly trucking on, straight on, getting to our delivery point, which was San Simon. We've been there so many, many, many times, but that's okay. We can go there one more time. Who wants to go to Las Vegas or something? Or El Centro, Phoenix, something. Who wants that? Who wants to go to Phoenix, Arizona? We don't want to do that. There's no point to that. Absolutely no point to it. Let's just keep going to San Simon. That's where we need to be. And we need to go to Sunshine Crops. There we haven't been. That will be good to go to those. Let's see. And we have 36 hours, so plenty of time. And 400 miles. That's no problem. No problem. We'll just eat up the miles in this one. Because it feels good. It feels like that should be good. And I hope after this we'll hit level 6 and we'll start to look for a truck. And we'll get a big badass as a truck. Because that's what we need. Ehrenberg, Phoenix. Aaron, I don't know. Something like that. I'm not from those parts. Oh! Wait station, we have to go in here. Apparently they were up. Down. For speed, and it needs to be so slow. Hello. Okay. Thank you. Too slow for cruise control. Just testing if you could pick up that slow, but no. No, not really. Not really. Okay, 300 miles left. We'll get that done in a hurry. Now that we can do 75 miles an hour, that will be no problem. Oh, a little bit of a struggle here. But that's okay. We'll pick up the speed now. Okay, that was 25 miles with no sound. Let's try some longer out here in the fast lane, the overtaking lane. Flagstaff, Camp Verde. I'll be out here going fast because I'll have an ETA of 6 hours. We better slow it right down. Driving in the other direction, right the opposite of what we're doing here, but we'll probably just do a round trip, because I got in the wrong one there. That's no problem. All roads lead to Rome, so it doesn't matter. Yeah. 25 miles per hour. That is probably our punishment for turning in too late. More UDS. More packages. Okay, we are getting closer. Hi, fellas. See you later. I will hire your own for this company because we are going for a big, big company. Out of Kenworth in our company. Lots of trucks going everywhere. Up and down. It's a good truck crawling all the way up here. Ooh. We need to go this way. And then straight on. A little dangerous to be doing 75 here, but that will do it because we are in a hurry, so we have absolutely no problem, just full speed ahead. Warp 7, please. Because this can't do warp 8, so just warp 7 would be nice. Ah, 190 miles. They will disappear like they were never here. We'll overtake that posted truck because it's not a FedEx, it's posted. That's just how it is. Posted Express, okay. We can't keep up with it. What's that? Okay, we scared him. And then we have a slow kind of fast. That's not good. Okay, it's speeding up slightly. That's better. And as always, you need to look at all the beautiful scenery. Yay. Because now it's daytime and we turn off the light in this truck. And that's done. And we need to Tucson. Yeah, we can go there. Tucson, Arizona. We're going there. And I need to see how are we doing this intersection. Huh? Okay. Someone crashed into me. So we accept that. Miles to our goal. Come on. 0 damage to cargo. So we'll get another excellent. I hope. Excellent. Oh man, you're slow, like. Slow. Get a new engine. Stop driving on the freeway. Take the back roads, the side roads or something. If you're going to dilly-dallying around at around 30 miles per hour, don't use the freeway. This is going well. Yeah, we're turning off here. Because we're going to farm. With some sort of equipment. Yeah, that's okay. Well done. It will be 22 miles out this way. Do it with 40 miles an hour, then we can actually turn. No sleeping on the job. You might be tired, but we're going to make this. As said before, 600 miles is just about the limit. If you want to do it in one go and no sleeping. More than 600, you need to put in a rest stop somewhere. That's a good rule of thumb. Every 600 miles, rest stop. Where do they want it? There? Okay, let's park it there. Let's see if we can do that. Oh, that's a good place. That's a very fun place to want, I guess. We'll have to cheat a little, because I can't really make out. Can we make this? Nope. As I kind of saw that that wasn't an option. That's not really going to work. Oh. Okay. Just about screen. Nope. Nope. I know you're not supposed to go this way around with the tank, but just wanted to see if it could be done. And apparently it's a bit of a challenge. Almost had it. Okay, that was just for fun and kicks. But that's not how you really do it, but... I think we can get it in a better position. Okay, turns into reverse. Okay, that's good enough. Them, then that's what we're doing. Excellent. And we got a bit of money. Did we get enough XPs? Yes, we did. We are now an enthusiast level 6, dealing with fragile cargo. And now we'll go to the bank and loan a lot of money, because why not? The reason for loaning all that money is we need to go and do something about our company management. We can't do that before we get a truck. So first we get a truck. We visit our dealer. And then we get our truck. No. Yes, that one. We'll just customize it a little. Yes, that's okay. Mm. More fuel, thank you. That'd be better. Customize more, yes. Bigger engine. Yes, please. Yeah. Blue? Maybe. White? No. Red? Yes. Let's see. Mirrors? Yes. We like mirror. No. No. Nah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Wheels? Okay. We upgrade the wheels. That's okay. And we put nicer disc on. And a little cow catching thing. And that one. We might as well accessorize a little. Yes, that is good. Sun visor, nothing. Can we put something on here? No. We already done that. Door steps. Okay. Door handles, yes. Nothing. That one. Mud flaps. No, we'll keep the black one. We don't want the white ones. Yes, that's our thing. Yep, that's going to be our truck. Confirm. That we are going to purchase this one. There we go. And he's still tired, but there's our truck, there's our company. We got a T680 day cab with a slightly upgraded engine and cow catcher and extra mirrors and everything. Door handles in chrome and chrome handles. Everything, yeah. There. We get some sleep. Good, he's fresh and rested. Now we can do some company management. Let's look at our garage. Because it's too small. I want to upgrade this facility right away. It needs to go to a bigger and better place. See? Much better. And then we need to get two more drivers here in Kenwood, and they need to be red. That's the only requirement, I think it is. That our trucks need to be red. That's how it is. Thank you. Truck dealer. I need. Let's have a look at the map here. It says there's something here. No. Didn't want to do that. No. No. Sleep repair. There's a truck dealer here. Let's have a look. Pay attention to what you're doing, that helps. Here we are in our own little truck. Is he a demon or something? They were advertising pretty heavy over here. Well, this is just a repair show. Nothing special. That's not a dealer, that's just... Yes. We'll visit the dealer. Yes. 119. What's this? This is... yeah. We'll do this. Custom configuration, is there any way to make it cheaper? No. Not really. That's it. Purchase. No. No, I want to send it there. Okay. Because I don't want this one. Yeah, yeah. I don't care. Truck management. I want to drive that one. Nope. I want to drive that one. And then somebody else can drive the W900. I don't care for that one. Hire driver. Yes. There you go. Good. You go into that one. And you do whatever. I think we are going to put you on long distance and then we can do other things after that. But long distance is what you're going to train in first. Let's see. What else? There should be something over here. They're so advertising for something. Let's have a look. Oops, that's not it. There we go. Much more there. Maybe we can go that way. Is that a Peterbilt or something? Yes, it is. That's a Peterbilt. Now we're here now, can the ride outside the Peterbilt? I think we should take some pictures. Picture, picture, picture. and say, that was nice. We got our new Kenworth truck with the Roadmaster tires. And next time we'll actually go somewhere with it and earn some money. Maybe go right across the street and get a contract and be ready to go. Sell goods, yeah. You probably do sell goods. Let's see. Yeah, let's see what you sell. Yeah, that's okay. That's a very, very short one, but I haven't been to Kingdom, so. See? There's a good trailer for us to take on our first trip. Oh! Hey, too sad. Let's try that again. There we go. And that's what we'll drive next time. We'll drive this big trailer somewhere. Not that far away. Because that's what we need to do. So, thank you. And see you next time. And this trailer will be delivered to where it needs to go. And we'll see how the company develops, because now we have two trucks and a big garage that needs a third truck, and we'll be working on that. Basically. We might actually repay one of the loans. So, see you next time. Bye.